हेलो, आई एम मोनिका मित्तल, वर्किंग एज मैथ टीचर इन एस टी के एल डी ए वी सीनियर सेकेंडरी पब्लिक स्कूल मानसा। टूडे आई एम हियर विद माई टॉपिक स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ रैशनल नंबर फॉर सेवन्थ क्लास ट्वेल्थ। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग माई टॉपिक आई विल रिव्यू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ रैशनल नंबर। अ नंबर विच कैन बी रिटन इन द फॉर्म पी अपॉन क्यू, वेयर पी एंड क्यू बोथ आर इंटीजर्स एंड क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो इज नोन एज अ रैशनल नंबर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ अ रैशनल नंबर। रैशनल नंबर पी अपॉन क्यू इज सेट टू बी इन इट्स स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म इफ क्यू इज पॉजिटिव एंड पी एंड क्यू हैव नो कॉमन फैक्टर अदर देन वन। In other words, we can say that if P and Q have HCF as 1, P and Q have their HCF as 1. I am repeating, a rational number P upon Q is said to be in its standard form if Q is positive. If Q is positive means if denominator is positive, and P and Q means if numerator and denominator have no common factor other than 1, means P and Q have their HCF as 1. Examples and non-examples. Examples of a rational number which is in standard form: 5 upon 8. Here denominator is 8, which is positive. Therefore, 5 upon 8 is in its standard form. Also, 5 and 8 have the common factor 1. Therefore, 5 upon 8 is a rational number which is in the standard form. Next is 3 upon 7. Now, first of all, we will check the denominator. Denominator is 7, which is positive. Also, 3 and 7 have no common factor other than 1. Therefore, 3 upon 7 is also a rational number which is in the standard form. Next is minus 3 upon 2. Here, denominator is 2, which is positive. And 3 and 2 have no common factor other than 1. Therefore, these three numbers are the examples of rational numbers which are in standard form. Next, non-examples means numbers which are not in the standard form. 6 upon 12. First of all, we will check the denominator. Her denominator is positive, but 6 upon 12 have the common factor 2, 3 or 6, which are other than 1. Therefore, 6 upon 12 is not in the standard form. Next is 6 upon minus 18. Denominator is minus 18, which is negative. Also, 6 and 18 have the HCF as 6. Therefore, 6 upon minus 18 is not a rational number which is in standard form. Next, 3 upon minus 7. Here, denominator is minus 7, which is negative. Therefore, 3 upon minus 7 is not a ration number which is in standard form. Now today we have first the standard form of ration number. In our next video, we will discuss how to convert a ration number in its standard form. Thanks and have a nice day.